Hello everyone, and welcome to Self-Modifying Code. I'm your host, Code Marvelous, and today I'm playing a Val deck that I net decked. The description is down in the show notes below. It's one that was played at North American Championships today, and I'm taking it for a spin. I'm on a quest right now for a new runner. I've been having a hard time finding one that I really like. Let's take a look at our opening hand. We've got the blackmail. We don't have an account siphon, and we don't have a employee strike, but we've got money in. We've got I've had worse. I think we keep it. Make sure everybody that you're critiquing my play and the deck in the comments below, because this segment is all about me getting better. Let's fire up the music. Let's get going. See how we do. All right. So, looks like we can have an open R&D, so let's go ahead and dirty laundry that. Let's trash that Momba Temple. We don't want that. Let's hit the I've had worse. Let's sure gamble. And let's drop the same old thing. I probably should have run HQ there just to get him to res the ice, but I can always do that first click next turn. Yeah, that was probably the smarter play instead of playing the same old thing last click. But, you know. This is what happens. Let's go ahead and remember to toggle the play mode. Alright, so he's drawn for something. I don't know what he's drawn for, but it's something that he thinks is gonna help him. So let's go ahead and check HQ. Let's see if he reses anything. It's worth noting that as Val, I kind of have a built-in counter. Ooh, assassin. Okay. So, first trace is the only one that matters here. Yeah, I've got some useful stuff here, so we'll go ahead and match that. Second one doesn't matter. Ooh. That stings. Let's check archives. I'm betting maybe this is a Jackson. Let's see if this is a Jackson. It's not. He pitched a Jackson. Wow. So let's see what's here. A Sandberg. I don't think we care about that right now. We can wait until we've got a little bit more things like our scrubbers out. Kind of a strange opening. I can't imagine a universe. His hand must be chock full of nuts if he's willing to pitch a Jackson. But, you know. So I think we draw. Okay. I think we draw again. And I think we drop this and the Vigil. He can't get too super interesting yet, because he's got to know that we're going to be leveraging blackmail. Alright. So he's just getting stuff out of his hands. So let's check R&D. Okay. I think we check two. See what that is. Executive boot camp. See, it's not costing any of our actual money to check any of these servers because of our bad pub. Oh, it's one of these decks. Well, let's see if one of these is an agenda. It's not costing us anything. Yeah, we'll definitely get rid of that one. We don't want you to have that one. So, don't like this track. Alright, so we're on a hunt now for Scrubber. Or I guess we could always just go keyhole crazy. See, I don't know why. I don't know. I just find it very strange. These styles of decks. So let's go ahead and get rid of the museum. Drop the parasite. These types of decks don't run a ton of ice, so that's helpful. We can't allow a museum to stay alive with our long-term plan of keyhole. So the account siphon is definitely going to come up later. So I think we gain a bit, and put down Corroder, which is going to come up later. It's worth noting that a lot of his stuff's already raised, so he doesn't have a lot to pitch to. There's the Jackson. What we could really use now is our Scrubber. A Scrubber would really accelerate this deck. Employee Strike also works. I think we get the Eater down in preparation. It's worth noting, I've never been terribly good at playing against these Mumbad City Hall decks. So he's clicking up for money. All right, so let's go to town. Took all of his money. We're gonna remove the tags. And then we're gonna go see if we can get him to trash Jackson. Which he will, there's no reason why he wouldn't. And then now that we've got some cash, hopefully we can get a Scrubber soon and we can just start clearing out all these assets. And then it's really just about time and staying ahead in money. Okay, so let's get the employee strike down. Let's get the Mumbad City Hall. Let's check server 10. I'm not super concerned about that run right now. Let's make him spend some money. So he doesn't have this to res ice with next turn. Yep, he's gonna spend it. So there's the purge, which is all right. Gives us some more of setup turns. Ah, beautiful. So we're gonna drop that, that, and that. Now with the employee strike down, we can just kind of ritualistically go through everything and trash it. Kind of a strange play, considering I'm just gonna go in and get that. Yeah, I basically have control of this game, it looks like. But the guy I'm playing against, he seems to be playing something slightly out of date. Because now what we're going to do is we're just going to go ahead and go for the account siphon, and we're going to see what he reses. Man, Val's really powerful right now. Remove tags and continue on with our day. Alright, so I need to go checking for Wild Jacksons and then we can start keyholing. Did I already check this one? I don't think I did. Oh no, I did check this one. Oh well, we'll get rid of it anyway. We're here. Sure, gamble. We'll draw. He's gotta purge or replace that ice. Or I'm just gonna walk in there next turn. And can I just talk about how Vigil's like my favorite console for Anarchs from my mechanical perspective? If there ever was a console for cred denial, it is Vigil. It's just fantastic, and it's just a slight reward for when you're succeeding at your game plan. It's fantastic. Like, I love it because it's a console that also just alter any card that just changes the way your opponent has to think about playing is just amazing to me, and Vigil does that. Vigil makes Corpse either give you free cards or play faster than maybe they want to because they want to keep their hand size down. Having a chat here in the sidebar with my opponent. He purged us off of HQ, so I think it's time to go keyhole crazy. Alright, so let's drop that. Let's go to town. Is the win. Good game, sir. Thanks for the game. So, if you have any critiques on my play or on the deck, please feel free to do so in the comments below. I'm really looking for feedback. I'm really trying to find a new runner. I'm shopping around. I'm going to do a null video next. Let me know what you think. Take care, and until we see you again, always be running.